ちはこの時期にはあの全てそのこれからの若い人たちを応援するっていう役割に特化しようと思ってたんですね。
And this is what I think that I will be focusing my work on for the coming 10 years. Really what I wanted to be working on by now is seeing how we could, you know, support the young people of today. That's what I wanted to be able to be doing by now.
残念ながら失われた10年みたいになっちゃったんで私の人生も。
However, unfortunately in my life I've had, well, what perhaps I can call a lost 10 years.
なので、まあある程度私も率先して先頭に立ちプロジェクトを進めていきながらこうやる気のある若手をどんどん応援していくという体制にしたいなと。
And so from now I would like to, well, as an extent, you know, continue to lead and develop my own projects and, you know, stand at the figurehead of this, but at the same time also encourage and see how I can support young people to become more involved in this also.
だから私は最初の企画会議でこうしてこうしてこうしてってアイデアをたくさん出して、チームを作って、まあシードマネーを出して、であとはよろしくっていう感じでやってます。
And so my method of working now is, you know, at the first planning meeting, giving many ideas and suggestions and so on, creating a team, putting up the seed money, but then after that, it's up to you guys.
まあこれから多分。そういうプロジェクトたくさん皆さんにお見せできると思いますので、まあ、あのウォッチしてください。
And so I believe I will be able to have the opportunity to demonstrate and show to you many of these projects from now as well. So thank you for continuing to watch.
今日はどうもありがとうございました。Thank you for everyone.
Thank you very much, Mr. Horier. Our interpreter Mary Joyce is.Australia. It's great. We open the floor to questions. Jake,
hi.
Identify yourself, please.
Thank you for coming, Mr. Fourier. I'm a great fan of your video productions like Nina and other things. Japan is well known for having terrible prisons.You've written two books about them, and we show now. Could you summarize what was the most horrible thing about your prison life, and what do you think Japan needs to do to make prison life better or more conducive to reform?
まあ僕が一番個人的に嫌だったのは先輩の受刑者の人が割とこう僕に対して辛く、まあ、僕だけじゃないんですけど。結構嫌な人が一人いたのが一番分かっていたことですね。
The thing that was worst for me personally was that, well, one of you know, the more senior inmates was very not very nasty, not only to me but particularly to me also. That personally
彼はね、彼は金箔強盗。金箔ってわかる？あの縄で縛ってで物を盗む。
So he was in jail for robbery using, I'm not sure what the word for it is, you probably know it better than me.
で、もう一つは、長野って寒いんですよ、冬。
And the next thing also, Nagano is very cold in winter.
一番温度下がる時でマイナス15度ぐらいなんです。
At the coldest it goes down to minus 15 degrees.
でも1年目は僕の個室には暖房が入らなかった。
However, in the first year, there was no heating in my cell.
まあ僕だけじゃないんですけど、全員そうなんです。
And not just my own cell, but also all of the cells in the
prison. 僕はそれをまあメールマガジンに書いて、でそれが雑誌にも載ったら、2年目は暖房が入りました。
However, after writing about this in my online newsletter and also in magazines, from the second year, there was heating introduced to the prison.
で、one more blanket.
And one more blanket.
Also. っていうような感じですね。なんか割とこう、まあ、刑務所の人も世間の評判を気にしてるというか、だから発信をしていけば僕はその刑務所の中の人権問題っていうのはだんだんこう世界レベルに近づいていくんじゃないかなと思います。
And I believe that those in the prison system are concerned about how they are being viewed from outside. And so by being vocal or raising these kinds of issues, improvements are being made in this. And I believe it is gradually going in the direction towards somehow reaching international human rights standards for prisons.
But do you have any plans to pursue prison reform, or now that you're out, it's like not my problem anymore?
そうですね、まあ、まあソーシャルメディアで随時発信をしていく形になると思います。
I believe that I will continue to be vocal about this issue using social media.
あとはまあその大事なのは受刑者の人に再犯をさせないことなので、その再犯をしない支援、具体的に言うと更生保護施設のアピールだったり寄付だったり、そういうのをやっていきます、言ってますね。
And I believe what's also very important is to create the kind of support to allow former inmates not to return to crime, so to reduce the rates of recidivism. And in order to do that, I believe we also need to look at what we can do to improve the follow-up institutions in place for former inmates, and also the funding and the donate, for example, for such support. And that's what I'm doing now.
Okay.
Please.
Gregory Clark, freelance. Mr. Hori, there is a lot of criticism of the Japanese system, but you are looking so much better, and you're speaking very well. There must be some merits in the system. If there are, could you tell us what they are?
Thank you.
制度、ああ、ジャパニーズシステムメリットのメリット、
そうなんです、
うん、まああの閉じた世界であればいいと思うんですよね。グローバル化が進んでないような時代であれば、例えば鎖国をしている時とかであれば、ものすごくそれに対応した適応したシステムだと思うんですけど、グローバル化っていうことで言うと、それはやっぱりそれに合わせていかないともう厳しいかなと思います。
Well, I believe if globalization wasn't developing as it is today, and if Japan was still, for example, closed off to the world, then the system that we have now would perhaps match very well, or would be suitable. But however, in the world we have today with globalization and so on, I believe there is a lot that needs to be done to catch up.
Yes?
Hori-san, はじめまして。楽天の畑野と申します。今日お話ありがとうございます。現場でですね、実際にまあ今ビジネスでやってる人間いっぱいいると思うんですけど、きっと堀江さんに期待してる人すごい多いと思うんですね。で、今の話を聞いてて、例えばそのすごい面白いアイデアを持った若者だったりとか、もしくは能力、技術はあるんだけどどう使ったらいいかわからない人たちに対して、まあ、Y コンビネーターとか、ハイファンデスタートアップじゃないですけど、堀江さんがそのサポートを、まあ、なんか堀江さんとコンタクトをして一緒にビジネスをして日本を変えていく、その窓口みたいなものをこれから作られる予定はありますか？
To translate the question, it's a representation from Rakuten. There are many people developing certain new businesses and so on, and many people involved in this also have very high expectations of Mr. Horie as he is back now. But for example, we'd like to ask if he has any plans to create a kind ofinquiry center, or place where people, young people who perhaps have a lot of ideas or have a lot of skills but don't know how to implement that or how to put that to work, could look for support, could contact Mr. Horie and see how they can work together to change Japan, if there are any concrete plans for a system for that.
Yeah, 別にあのいつでも Facebook でもメッセージは受け付けて、 E-mail でも Facebook でもやりだけ来いみたいな、まあ実際来てる人たくさんいるんで、まあ、そういうイベントをやった方がアピールできるのかもしれないですけど、それはやるかもしれないし、やらないかもしれない、まあ、わかんないですけど。
Well, I'm always open anytime for people to contact me via, you know, Facebook or email, and in fact many people do. You know, I have an open door policy, so people can approach me anytime if they want to, and this is the way it's working out. perhaps holding kind of events to publicly appeal for some kind of things might be one、constructive way to do this, and I might go forward and do some things like that, but then again, I might not.
But, 大事なのは僕はアイデアじゃなくて実行力だと思ってるんですよ。
What I believe is most important is not so much ideas, but the skill for implementation.
なので、どんどん来てもらってもう OK だし、そのいいプランであれば、資金もどんどん提供する道はあると思います。逆に言うと、いいですよ。
And so I hope that people, such people can, you know, come to me and approach me at any time. And if they are good plans, then I'm always open for、providing financial support for this too.
マーケットは別に日本じゃなくても構わないと思いますか?
And、is the market that you have in mind that is open to not just Japan?
もちろんです。
了解です。
はい。
We open the floor also to associates, but we keep the priority for our journalists.
Okay. 日本語で話しますから通訳お願いします。
Can you introduce yourself?
Okay. 私はアソシエイトメンバーの斉藤勲と申します。堀江さん、今日どうもありがとうございました。7年前にあなたが初めてここで話された時に、私もいました。その時にあなたは、私は、選挙に出るんだと。しかし最終的な目標は総理大臣になりたい。なぜかというと総理大臣にならないと自分のやりたいことを思うこともできないからだとおっしゃった。それを覚えておられますか。
はい、そうです、
ね、はい、それで今後もその考えをお持ちかどうかが一つの質問です。だからもしそれをやめたと、その考えも持たないとおっしゃるならば、その理由はなぜか。以上です。
I'm an associate member of the club, Saito Isao. Thank you for your presentation today. I was here when you first spoke at FCCJ 7 years ago, and I remember at that time that you said that you would be running in the election, but your final goal was to become prime minister. And the reason that you gave for this is without becoming prime minister, you would not be able to go forward and do what it is that you're wanting to. I would like to ask if you remember this, if you still think this and have this goal, and if not, why?
僕の行動原理ってすごくシンプルで、僕にしかできないことをやる。で、逆に言うと誰かができるんだったらその人に任せる。で、その時総理大臣になりたいって言ったのは、先ほども言ったように政府の役割をどんどん減らしていかなければいけない。つまりその時、あの時は亀井静香を倒さなければいけなかった。
My fundamental policy for action is we'll do only things which only I can do. If something can be done by somebody else, then leave it up to somebody else to do. And the reason that I made this comment at the time there was I was also looking at how to go forward and reduce the role of the government, and also to see how I could bring down Kamei Shizuka at that time.
でも残念ながらあの時は負けたので、郵政は民営化されなかったし、金融庁はなんか焼け太りして、なんか銀行はものすごい額を中小企業に貸し出して、ものすごい額が不良債権になってて、もうすぐ爆発しそうだ。
But unfortunately, I lost at that time, and the things that I was wanting to implement, of course, didn't go ahead. So the privatization of the banks also continuing to, you know, make great loans to these mid-sized companies and so on, which is leading to the situation where we're almost looking going forward to explosion.
まあそういうことなので。私以外に総理大臣になってもいい人が出てきたんで、その人に任せる。それは橋本さんだと僕は思います。
And, but I now believe that someone else has、you know, appeared who rather than me could go forward and be prime minister and go forward with this kind of thing, and this is Mr. Hashimoto, so I'll leave it up to him.
ということです。
Next question from our journalist, Adam.
I'm a freelancer from Germany. Just one question about the politics that we have now. I think Abe said he wants to support small companies and also entrepreneurs, and I think they are thinking about tax cuts. Is that enough in your opinion, or what could actually the politicians in Japan do to support entrepreneurs in Japan much more than they did until now?
ガバメントはサポートしないのが一番のサポートというか、何もするな。
I think the best kind of support would be for the government not to do anything for them, just not to get involved.
クールジャパンとかやめろ。
And so to quit the cool Japan.
クールジャパンなんかあるじゃない、経済産業省に。
And there is this, of course, a cool Japan policy within the Ministry of Economy and Trade.
本当ああいうのを見てると、邪魔だけはしないでくれっていうふうに思います。
When I'm looking at these kind of things, I hope that they just won't do something to get in the way, at least.
Next question.
Please, my name is Henry Stokes. I'm a freelance writer here at the Mitchell Studio Bank. Is that better?My name is Henry Stokes. I'm a freelance writer based in Tokyo. About 12 years ago, I visited your office to interview you. It was for a book called 100 Samurai Companies. And you were one of the 100 samurai. You were the only one at that time, when I visited the office, the only one who had a work of art in the lobby. That work of art was a hugeportrait of a desert landscape across which jet fighters were screaming. Was that your choice? Whose work was it? And what was it about it that you clearly loved? Or have you forgotten it?
I'm not sure if I remember
that. Probably. Yeah, or I think personally,
I wouldn't have been involved in choosing art for the company.
Really?
I think it probably wasn't me who put it there.
I don't know. Why?
I'm not sure.
I don't remember.
Hello, Mr. Horier. My name is Joël Lejean from RTL France. You just said that you favor Mr. Hashimoto as a politician. Is that correct?
Yeah.
As a prime minister?
Yes.
So a few years ago when you were on the top during Mr. Koizumi,I remember you have mentioned once that you were wondering what was the reason of the imperial system in Japan. Do you remember that? You came here and you say so. You were kind of against this imperial system. You made a lot of statement about, oh, why do we need an imperial system? While after that you've been into a lot of trouble. I was wondering, where are you exactly aiming at in politics? You know that Mr. Hashimoto has made very harsh statements about comfort women here, precisely in a marathon session hosted by George, actually. Would you please elaborate what exactly you see as a nice politician as Mr. Hashimoto? What do you see in him that is really worth having him as a prime minister one day?
私はだからさっきも言った通り、政府の役割っていうのはこれからどんどん少なくなっていかなければいけないというふうに思ってるので、そこの、まあ、少なくともその一点でそれをやりきることができる政治家は彼しかいないと僕は思ってるので、それ以外のところはあまり気にしてないというか、まあ、逆に言うとどうでもいい。
As I mentioned just before, I believe that it's very important now toreduce the role of the government, and on that point I believe he is the only politician now in Japan who can possibly do that. So on that one point is what I'm believing that he is very unsuited to the role of Prime Minister for. In terms of other aspects of him, well, I'm not really not only that I'm not going to comment on that, but I'm not really paying attention to or even don't really care about the other points of his policy.
Next question. We need questions from journalists. Any questions from journalists? Yeah. Someone else. Wait. Is there anyone? Yes, please.
国民支部論説委員の藤田と申します。明治23年に徳富祖宝が創刊した新聞です。まだ、今テレビでやっていますけど、徳富祖宝はですね、八重さんのご主人の新島城同志社の大学の創設者です。非常に失粛しまして、ジャーナリズムの世界に、その辺から入っていったというのもあります。さて、改革者、いろんなものを SF の世界のように改革実現していきたいというね、その堀江さん の, その改革者的な部分というのは分かりますけども、これは日本が絶対ね、守っていかなきゃならない大切なもの、例えば、そのお金でも買えないかもしれないし、こんな文化伝統は守っていかなきゃいけない、そう思うも の, ものはありますでしょうか。
それはなお、
To put the question simply, I would like to ask of you, when we look at Japan now, if you believe that there is anything which is of such importance or value, which, you know, it cannot be bought or replaced with money, you know, for example, cultural values and so on, if there is, or what you would suggest as such a thing today.
ちょっと気の利いた言葉が思い浮かばないんですけど、守るのにはものすごいエネルギーがいるんですよ。さっきも言いましたけど、こう宇宙の法則っていうのは常に移ろいゆくというかのが本質、さっきも言いました諸行無常が本質なので、守るっていうのはその宇宙の法則に逆らうことなんで、結局それはね、熱力学の第二法則で言われている通り、そのエントロピーはその、守っていくと、守っていくっていうか、その今の状況を維持しようとするとそれにかかるエネルギーがさらにエントロピーを増大させるんでということなんですよね。
There was a word yesterday which I heard which I can't quite recall, but as I just mentioned before, it takes a great deal of energy to protect something. And if we look at the, you know, principles of space, for example, as I mentioned also, it continues to flow and to change is the basic principle that we have there. And to protect something, to try and maintain something as it was, goes against these principles in a way. If we look at, for example, the second principle, for example, we look at protecting something and trying to keep it in the exact same situation actually takes a great more amount of energy and actually can increase more or contribute to entropy.
多分守るんではなくて進化していかなければいけないと思います。
So I believe it's important not to try to protect, but rather to evolve.
ちょっと古い言葉になりますけど、ジャパニーズ 2.0 みたいな感じですか。
So perhaps it's using a somewhat dated phrase in a way, but Japanese 2.0.
つまり、ウェブ 2.0 と一緒なんですけど、つまりこう古い伝統的な価値観をフィーチャーしながら新しいものにこうリノベーションしていくという感じですね。
And so, well, of course, it's similar to the Web 2.0 also, but looking at how you cancontinue to feature and incorporate the old traditional values, but evolve them and innovate to incorporate this and create something new.
そもそもそれが僕は日本的日本の文化の本質なんじゃないかなと思ってるんですよね。
And I believe that that is actually at the foundation of Japanese culture itself.
つまり新しいものがそのそれはポルトガルの宣教師なのか原稿なのか黒船なのか分かんないですけど、そういう 時に日本ってどんどん新しいものを取り込んで変わっていったと思います。
If we look at Japanese history and the way that new things, for example, have been introduced, whether it's by Portuguese missionaries or the black ship, we see the way that Japan has incorporated these new things and used this to change and build upon.
まあそういうことです。いやだからそのさっきも言いましたけど、はい。
Is there any concrete thing in particular that you say that we should try and protect?
守るんではなくて、その引き継いで進化をする。だから本質は変わるんです。
As I mentioned before, not protect something, but look at how you can take something on board and evolve it. And that is what we need to be doing.
Martin? No, Martin. First, yeah. Thank you.
You rose to fame quite quickly. You went into politics. You fought Intel. And now you are back on the public stage. But I want to know, what are your lessons?What lessons did you draw from your experience, from your rapid rise and your steep fall? What is your guiding principle for the future? What are your lessons and what is your guiding principle for the future? What would you make differently?
I learned something.多分僕を嫌いな人もたくさんいて、ただ嫌いって言ってもその 100% 嫌いなのか 20% 嫌いなのか 30% 嫌いなのかで結構レベルがあると思うんですよね。
In regards to what I've learned, well, of course I believe there are many people out there who perhaps hate me, but whether there's many different levels to this, whether it's 100% hatred or 20% or 30%
全ての人に好かれるっていうのはそれはもちろん、まあ、無理な話で、だって全ての人に好かれてることがムカつくみたいな人もいますから。
And of course it's impossible to be liked by everybody, of course, because there are some people who just despise somebody who is liked by everybody by principle. This is something that's not possible.
ただ残念ながら検察官に 100% 僕のことが嫌いな人がいると困ったことになることはよくわかりました。
But one thing that I did learn is if within the public prosecutors, if there is somebody who 100% hates me, then that will cause a great deal of trouble for me.
日本の検察官は一人で捜査して一人で起訴できますから。
And it's within the Japanese system, it's possible for one individual public prosecutor to conduct both the investigation and the judgment to indict also.
だから検察官の中に一人でも私のことが 100% 嫌いな人がいないようにしたいです。
And so from now I hope to go forward and go forward so that there is not a single person within the prosecutor's office who 100% hates me.
Are you a journalist, madam? Yes? Okay, please, and after we please come.And Joanne, you have a question also.
TBS テレビの森岡と申します。まあ、アベノミクスで今日銀が金融緩和して、マーケットが、まあ、今ちょっと乱高下してますけれど、かなり一時的に上がったりとかする中で、まあ、政府は何もしないのが一番ということもおっしゃられている中で、この今の株の状況の評価をお願いしたいのと、あとまあ過去にあれだけ株式市場に大きなインパクトを与えた堀尾さん、計算として、今後この株式市場に期待していることがあれば何か教えていただければと思います。
My name is Morioka from TBS. I'd like to ask a question in regards to Abenomics.We're seeing with the situation of the Bank of Japan and so on, and with, under the current policy, well, there has been, or perhaps not so much right now, but the increase in the share prices and so on. But if you are mentioning that the government shouldn't be involved in this and should be reduced in that sense, I would like to ask how you evaluate the current stock market situation, and also as somebody who has had a great impact on the stock market in the past, what your expectations from now of the Japanese stock market?
アベノミクスで言ったこアベノミクスってな本質は何かっていうと、まあ要は何だろう、まあ、ただ言っただけなんですよ。あれは言ったら景気が良くなったって話なんで、別に安倍さんじゃなくても多分良くて、例えば僕が帰ってきた時の記者会見でユーグレナっていう、まあ、私が最初に投資をした会社が、まあ、上場していて